Hello everyone, my name is Manisha from grade 8. I am studying in Fortune Butterfly Senior Secondary School. Now I am going to say about hormones other than sex hormones. Hormones are chemical substances which help in coordinate and control all the living organisms and their growth. Hormones are two types. One is plant hormone and animal hormone. Now I am going to discuss about animal hormones. Hormones secrete some glands. They are pituitary gland, pancreas, thyroid gland, adrenal gland. First, pituitary gland. Pituitary gland present in brain. Pituitary gland is endocrine gland which is attached to the brain. Hormones secreted by the pituitary stimulate testes, ovaries to produce their hormones. The pituitary gland controls dwarfism and gigantism. Apart from the pituitary gland, testes, ovaries, these all are other endocrine glands such as thyroid, pancreas, adrenals. The disease goiter is caused because thyroid is not producing the thyroxin hormone. We get the diabetes disease because the pancreas is not producing the insulin hormone in sufficient quantities. Adrenal gland secretes adrenaline hormone. It helps in control of stress when one is angry, embarrassed or worried. Adrenal gland secretes hormone which help in the correct salt balance in the blood. Thyroid and adrenal glands secretes their hormones when they receive orders from pituitary gland. Pituitary also secretes growth hormone which is necessary for normal growth of a person. These are the importance of glands. If these glands do not produce hormones, we undergo these problems like diabetes and goiter, etc. This is how hormones play important role in animals. Thank you friends for watching this video.